So what now?
Tell me more about your parents.
My parents?
Yeah.
My parents died when we were very little. I am my brother, so I currently live with my elder brother. Enough about that. So tell me about you. What about your parents?
My story is not that interesting though, but my mom departed from my dad when I was 4 years.
Wow, that's very sad.
And since then she has not given me the opportunity to see him, so I don't even know who my dad is.
Oh, that makes both of us. So how old are you now?
I'm 24. So what?
No. You can't be serious. For real, how old are you?
Oh, is it because of my height?
Oh no. Your height is actually great, but no offense, but you look more 16.
16?
I'm very sorry. But that is just how you look. Anyway, the moment we had today was very nice.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it. I hope I'll see you some other time.
No worries, I'll see you.
Alright. Yeah. Okay. Alright, see you. We'll talk later. Eh? Bye. 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 See you. I'll call you.
Yeah.
I will definitely call you.
My lady, you so fine like Genevieve, oh. I like your style and I go buy you everything, oh. Let me be your supernova, yeah, you go be my superwoman. Let me be the one for you, love you till the end of time. From the first time I saw you, girl, I was so stuck on you, yeah. Yeah, you they give me reasons to love you every day. They give me reasons to love you for life. Oh boy, yeah, you don't make me fall in love, yeah, yeah. I say, Mado, this thing where you do me, yeah, be bad, oh, yeah. Mado, you don't make me fall in love, oh. I say, Mado.
So tell me, Lily. Are you... Yeah, Lily. Are you single?
And where is that question coming from?
I'm just curious, you know. You know, we've been friends for some time now, and I just want to know you better. Yeah.
Okay. I won't really say. I won't say yes, and I won't say no.
Okay. And why is that?
There's this guy. Just met him, and I'm still watching him to see like how it goes. Hopefully, something good might come up.
So you're watching him?
Yeah, hopefully maybe something out, like something good might come out.
Oh, hopefully something good might come out.
Why are you emphasizing?
No. I'm just...
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay.
We're friends now.
Sure now.
Alright, let's take a walk.
Okay.
But I would love to meet him one day. What are you doing here?
What do you mean? What she's doing here? She's my fiance, the one I told you about.
Fiance?
Thank you.
Give me a minute.
Okay.
Let's go. Vasco.
My girlfriend.
What?
I said that girl out there is my girlfriend. I don't mean to disrespect you, but we've been dating for some
time. Shh!
You've been dating my girl? Bro, wait.
Hey!
You've been dating my fiance? When I met her, she was still single. And until we became a thing. Bro.
You were having an affair with my younger brother. You never bothered to tell me.
Where is that coming from?
Listen, he said you guys are having an affair. I mean, we've known for a very long time now. How could you be hiding such a thing from me?
How do you believe? No, I'm not.
He said you guys are having an affair.
He's
just a boy.
Me and Moscow. I just friends.
Are you sure about this?
Sure.
Listen. Stop that girl.
Ever since we lost our parents, I don't want to do anything to hurt her. And I don't want it to be the issue coming in between us. You know what I mean?
Yes.
I mean, I wonder why he's even talking about girlfriend. He's just 21.
How could you?
What did I do?
I mean, you've been dating my brother all this while, you never told me.
Where's this coming from? I thought I told you I had a guy.
You never mentioned it was my brother.
And I never knew it was your brother until now. Well, I'm happy because we're still close. he proposed.
What?
Yeah, he proposed and I gladly accepted.
Last time you speak to me in that manner in front of my mother, I swear to God, be see the living daylight out of you. That is for you to have some senses.
Well, go ahead. That's all you know. Go ahead. I never knew against me up until now. All I know is that she is mine and mine alone.
So what? You're my elder brother, so fucking what?
Mosco, what is wrong with you? Are you okay? Do you realize you're talking to your elder brother?
I am the one you're supposed to be with, and not him!
And where is that coming from?
Lily, I thought we had a connection. I thought we shared something.
Mosco, we're friends and we're still friends.
That's the problem! I don't want to be friends. We should be more than that. I love you.
What did you say?
I'm in love with you.
I think there's something wrong with you upstairs. You need to examine your brain.
Lily!
Right.
I think there's something wrong with me. Something is definitely wrong with me. Oh!
A little boy, you said. You never know that.
Calm down. Would you like to see me like this? Chill. Okay. I don't need to calm down. It's giving me that bony face.
I just can't wait to imagine the kind of space you gave in life. You guys were so blue that they got so attached to you. You know, most times I don't blame them. You allowed it.
Now, you blame me.
This is how you guys play around, do all sorts of things. My fiance at this point.
Now you did. It's fine.
You think so?
Yeah. Too. But I can't date him now. He's like a younger boy.
Sorry.
Don't tell me you're about to do that. Stop! Oh, not again. Aisha.
Ask you something. Have you ever requested anything from me and I deny you?
No.
When I was your age, if I was busy looking at women,
If I was busy following ladies around, God knows that hunger would probably have killed us by now. I was in the street fighting tooth and nail to put food on our put tables because I made a promise to our parents that I will take proper care of you. I will take proper care of you. And that I have tried to. What is your problem?
Bro, you see Lillian? I love her.
You're mad. What insolence? Wait, you even had the audacity to look me in the face and tell me that you are in love with my fiancé? Wait, I don't understand. You don't have any regard for me anymore? Have you lost your sense of respect?
I'm not a kid anymore. I mean, I'm 21 and I have every right to love. Really? And I love Lillian.
Oh, well, I see. Now 21 makes you an adult, yeah? 21 years makes you an adult. Listen. I tried all I could. I have tried everything within my power to see you through your primary school days, to your secondary school days, and now you are in the university. At your first year, you are here gallivanting and looking at women, even fighting me over my own fiancé. Are you mad? Instead of you to channel your attention to your education, what has come over you? Listen, I am trying to secure a brighter future for you.
Bro, I don't mean any disrespect, but I have seen my future. And my future is with Lillian. I mean, I love her.
I thought of my room. Let this be the very first and last time you will ever open your stupid gutter mouth to utter such nonsense to me again. Else, I will so deal with you in such a way you will not believe it. How dare you? To tell me that you are in love with my fiancé. How dare you?
I don't mean any disrespect, but I love Lillian.
Get out of my room! Can you imagine? She's in love.
Girl, I need you more. I want you by my side. Girl, I wanna hold you close and give you love like you never had. Whenever I need you close, girl, you just tease me up. How many times I want you more and more? You say you don't want my love, girl. Love with me today, maybe tomorrow.
Why? My brother. Why him?
What kind of question is that?
Lily, I love you.
You must be very stupid. What's wrong with you? Is it because I gave you my time?
Lily, you made me fall in love with you. And now you are in my brother's arms.
See, this is getting out of hand and you must not try this rubbish again with me. What's your problem?
He's too old for you.
And you're fucking young for me. Even in my next life, I will not have anything to do with you. Excuse me.
Lily!
Fresh like wine. When I de show you love again, you know they show up for me. I de give you the signal. Make you know say I bad do you. You the chase me away. You don't want my love, okay? Love for me today, maybe tomorrow.
My woman is not feeling good, okay? Make sure she's fine before I get back home. Make sure she has anything she needs.
Everything I did for you. This is how you pay me back?
What have you done for me that no elder brother has done for yourself? I mean, even the money you are talking about is the fortune that my father left for us before they died. I just
Hey! Listen, you know why I've taken every single rubbish you've been displaying lately? Because of the promises mom made me make to her before she died. Into the street if you push me. You see this place? I pay the bills. I pay your school fees. I have done everything virtually possible to make sure you lack nothing. What is your problem? So the least you could do was come out, my fiancé, trying to force her to leave me and follow you.
That girl we are talking about. I met her before you even knew her. And she's supposed to be mine.
Must go. I pay the bills. See this view. If you must continue living under the same roof with me, then you have to cut off this stupid attitude of yours. I don't know where you got all this nonsense from, but if you must continue living there, you will learn respect. Otherwise, I will be forced to put you in the street, and I need every bit of what I just told you. Don't push me.
Is that what you want?
Push me.
Oh, you want to throw me out? You should have just told me kindly to leave your house. Anyway, fine. I'm leaving. It's your house, I'm going.
Moscow!
Ha ha ha.
did not say you must go this afternoon. Where is he?
He left.
Oh, he went out.
No. He left with his things. He's not coming back.
And you allowed him?
What was I supposed to do? Crawl on my knees, begging him to stay? Is that what you want?
Mosco is your younger brother.
And so fucking what?
Listen, let him just go. Okay? He's full of himself now. He thinks he's grown. Coming to fight me over my own fiance. And you're telling me he's my younger brother. He can fight for himself, okay? It's better for him. Let him just go.
Can you hear yourself? You have to call him back.
I will not.
Listen, if you really love me, you have to call your brother back.
Don't bring love into this. Do not bring love in. I beg you. Please, don't even go there.
Oh, really? You have to call him back now.
No.
Really?
What is this now?
Well, he thought I was joking. Yeah, but I had to make him understand the reason. Go ahead, I used to do this with me. Of course he did. Listen. He owed me that. Okay? So I don't mean. Anyway.
Listen, I think we should have this conversation later. It's alright. What's up?
What's up is that you're supposed to be doing this in the office, not at home.
I had some finished business. So I just wanted to finish it up a little way.
Easy. I have some job I have to do.
That's maybe up. It's not when you come back. You understand? And also this.
You want to test?
No.
Come on, you like it.
So?
I just finished cooking.
But I'm not hungry yet.
Are you sure?
I'm not hungry yet. So
I prepared fried rice and chicken.
Oh, wow. I must stay yet hungry. I've been with my food, my drink, and my laptop. I think that's the only thing I'm eating today.
Okay.
But I sure think if you have any other thing rather than food, I wouldn't mind.
Like what?
This thing standing.
Calm your feet.
Alright.
Yeah. The thing is, I'm not really happy.
You're not happy? What's the problem?
The issue between you and your brother fighting over me. I don't like it at all.
Listen, I have no issue with Moscow. Okay? It's only been childish. Am I even supposed to be having issues with my younger brother because of my fiance? Really?
Come on. If it was being his shoes, you would have done that.
Anyway, I'm not the one you should be talking to. If I were to be in his position, I would have channeled all my energy in my studies and not after women.
Really?
Not even my own fiance.
Did you actually do that when you were in school?
Oh, come on, please. Newsflash. I was never opportune to go to school. If I was opportune to go to school, I would have channeled all my energy to my studies. To my studies.
It's okay. He's my friend, though. Don't worry, I'm going to talk to him.
Listen, you're not talking to anybody. Right?
I do.
If Moscow continues this way, I will really have to have a serious problem with him. And I'm serious about it. Okay? Listen, I never knew you guys were this close until the day he walked in and saw you
in my arms. You needed to see how that boy talks to me in the room.
If you were to be in the shoes, you would have done that.
Stop saying that. You're even sounding like you're siding him.
I'm not supposed to anybody. I'm just. Huh?
Listen, okay.
It's okay.
I'll try and talk to him. Okay. I'll try and talk to him. So, are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. So why don't you go inside? I'll join you shortly.
Okay, and I'll be going with this.
No. Don't do that. Please. I have a finished business too.
That was supposed to be
there. I know. Okay, just 5 minutes. Okay, see why I love you. All right, baby. I'll join you.
Once. I'm pretty hungry. Yeah. So.
Wait, let me have a good day, but I
have to have a shot.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh my god, stop this. I'm going to sue you.
Thank you.
first of all, before the minute, how could you? How could you get that? Give me the knife. It hasn't gotten to this. Give me the knife. Give me the knife, Moscow. If I can't have her, nobody will.
I told you that I needed you. But what did you do? You chose my brother over me.
Hasten up with the marriage preparation. He's so fond of you. Yeah. I love you so much.
Sorry, guys. Are you okay?
Moscow, what are you doing with your life?
I just wanted to know if you guys need enough pepper for this food. Are you guys okay?
Yeah, okay.
My lady, you so fine like Genevieve. I like your style, and I go buy you everything, oh. Let me be your supernova, then you go be my superwoman. Let me be the one for you, love you till the end of time. From the first time I saw you, girl, I was so stuck on you.